Hi, this is Molly, and today I'm going to show you how to get the perfect 90s poof. As you can see, my hair is already kind of poofy a little bit at the back. So, how I achieved that was about how you're going to pick it up to make a poof. Just kind of pick it up, put it one finger under it, push it up, just get some volume. To get some volume, I'm just going to hold it there for a second. So, about there. My hair's already been poofy. Okay. So now I've separated my bangs, not creating a parting in my hair, just pulled out my bangs. Curl it back. It's kind of like a half up, half do. Okay. And pick up.
Hey, you're so romantic.
With my hair for a poof.
Leave relationships. I can hang out with you guys. Yeah. It's an all new Sweet Life on Deck.
Okay. So
I'm
just gonna kind of comb it. And so yep, it's about like that. I mean, I think how you want to just comb it and hold it straight up. Ouch.
For my fellow castmates and I
get to handpick our favorite Hannah Montana episodes.
For 4 nights, you can see what the Hannah Montana cast handpicked as their favorite episodes. Check it out.
Okay, so I'm holding it up straight. If you have those clear elastic bands, those work better. But I'm just going to use a small black hair tie. I'm just going to pull it all the way up, straight up. Depending how big you want it. The bigger the far away you want it, the smaller you want it closer to the roots. So, yep, I'm going to put it around here and just tie it.
We're back with Wizards of Waverly Place, part of Disney Channel's Summer of Stars.
Okay.
How great is this? We all look gross, no one's smiling, and we get to drink brains.
So, if you figure out that you put too close, you don't want it this close, because that doesn't really work. Want a little far.
No cutsies.
There we go. Not that much.
The costume is weak, but it smells right on.
Wow, nice skin veiny looking things, man.
Okay, so now I'm just gonna put an X kind of above, very close to my hair tie. With one or two of my body parts. I'll use two to keep it up.
Dehydrated. Good talk.
See, how can we be so cute and so spineless at the same time? I'm the standard for this punk.
Okay. So, we've got that poofed. And to make it a little bigger poofed, I'm just gonna hold this.
Okay. Let's hear it for the best night ever! Anyway,
Okay.
I would like to call up.
So, my hair's nice and poofed, and I'm gonna take one strand of hair. Sorry, guys. Take before you put in the bobby pins.
Of the table centerpiece raffle, we're there.
Take a strand of hair.
Oh my gosh, he's gonna sing to her.
Don't you ever do that to me.
Just wrap it around the hair tie so I can disguise it. That's optional. I don't like to see my hair tie, so.
How's that for perfect timing? Hey, this right here is the highlight of your whole life. How do you feel about it now? That's right.
Okay.
I'm too nervous.
You can wrap it around.
But I'd do anything for you, whatever. to be without you.
I sing that.
Okay, I'm just gonna consent.
Are together. That makes this the first night ever.
Could this get any worse?
Hold for it.
I'd like to say one more thing, people, before you clap. Juliet, would you like to go steady with me?
Yes, real zombies have crashed the zombie.
I can't hear you.
Real zombies have crashed the zombie prom. A lot of you might think you heard me say zombies, but that's because it's a zombie prom.
You can spray it. It's not necessary to spray it.
A lot, just like I did right now.
So, yep, it's really not that hard. And if you have an extra ball you get or something,
the real zombies is actually playing at the zombie prom.
Okay, so what you need now is to just dress it up a little bit. So I have a cute bra. I really like this because it looks antique and it's got the little different sized. So I'm just going to grab a chunk of hair from the side, an even amount of hair. Okay, so I've combed out my hair.
You are a sight for sore eyes, or for standing up to those creeps. She's fearless. Can you room under there? For Juliet?
Or we could stay out here and I can help you fight.
Okay, yeah. Let's do that.
Okay, so I pulled
my... Save yourself, this place is infested with zombies.
Yeah, I know. I got an RSVP from some zombies. That's where the flyers went. Yes.
Zombies are coming, man.
Don't worry. I already locked the doors. Nobody can get in, and we can't get out.
Did you at least find an Ophir ring? You can really use that right now.
Harper has it. That's why she's standing up to the zombies. Well, Harper has my ring. Going in. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. You gotta give me my ring back. I'm a product tester, and I need to file a report on it in order to get paid.
So?
Right now, you don't scare me.
I have that. It just looks really cute to me to get the perfect half up, half do, half down.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say these zombie prom goers were actual zombies.
They're from another school's drama department. They have an unbelievable costume designer who also teaches choreography.
Yep, so I hope you guys enjoyed this. It's just an easy way to get that cute poof that you've always wanted without having to damage or hurt yourself doing a poof that's kind of going to hurt when you take it out. So, yep, I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial. And don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye.